ضهج بالصف.
Sagin, Otto Borsno.
Тэм нэг юм хөдөлсөн.
Гой.
Now to wait.
In the pasta together.
Oh!
진!
웨어스 더 칸?
He rode north. Made me stay behind to collect the ghost's head.
Then come claim it.
No. I could have killed you earlier. Instead, I convinced the Khan to give you a chance.
He murdered Tucker.
And you slaughtered my men. I've lost everything. Except you. We can defeat the Mongols together.
After everything you've done!
Tell the people I was your spy. Sent to gain the Khan's trust. They'll believe the ghost.
Stop! You are my oldest friend, Ryuzo. Surrender. And answer for your crimes. For both our sakes.
I can't.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
You won't stop me, Ryuzo.
The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice. I'll never forgive you! The castle is yours. The Khan marches north. We can head him off.
You defied me!
I did what I had to. For them.
Is this how you want to be remembered?
He defended us!
By spreading fear and chaos!
We are at war.
And you are acting like the enemy. This is not our way.
Your way. Can't save our people.
The Shogun will demand a head. But it does not have to be yours. I know she drove you to this.
Uncle.
Renounce the ghost. You must blame her for this outrage. Tell them. You are Jin Shimura, loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir. My son.
I am not your son. I am the ghost.
And you will be judged for it.
Find the Khan.
Jin.
Futaka. Go!
What do you want?
Lord Shimura asked me to deliver sake, a reward for helping retake his home.
I'm watching the prisoner.
He's not going anywhere. Wait too long, and your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Kenji, what are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go!
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment. At the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside, but I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji.
Yeah.
Khan slipped through his fingers, and Lord Zakai threatens the very peace we fight for. If Lord Shimura doesn't turn this around soon, Clan Oga will finish his fight.
North. You two, on your horses. The rest of you, man the gate.
That's it. Nice and easy.
How did it do?
Easy.
There he is! On the horse! Stop him!
I'm sorry I couldn't protect you.
What is she? She dead? What did I know?
everything.
Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. I'll have to stay hidden. A storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon.
Thank you, Jacinta.
A storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon. Yuna's not here, but these people, the Mongols must have rounded them up. More villagers. What killed them? Blood poured from his mouth. Smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mukos! Bertarnik!
Is that you?
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Kogi.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If we'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
I don't need Lord Shimura's forgiveness.
You regret how things are?
Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jogoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake.
They have prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
Negyum Harsinta.
Yasum Bey.
Johom Tai. Za, you Jayata. Tengwen.
Dojo!
Tell me, Gandhi!
Yakin!
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. Better save them until the enemy's closer. Better save them until the enemy's closer. That will get their attention. Better get back to Yuna.
What?
Better save them until the enemy's closer. Let's take them.
You
carefully.
That water wall's frozen. We could climb it, go over the back wall.
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run.
Ne kusum tal? Oy, bunu kıkça harta. It's over. You're safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
Juicy oranges from Poyam.
Buddha will not smile fondly on these invaders.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Kotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Jin, over here.
My lord.
The great bow is a work of art, my lord.
Anything your bow requires. At the moment, your bow is as good as I can make it.
Thank you.
An honor to work on your bow.
Have you listened to any story from Gyozen?
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
Your blade will keep us safe.
This raid is difficult in these times, my lord. May I assist you, my lord? I think all my goods are useful.
He's a samurai, isn't he? I feel like that too. He fights for us.
No, I mean he's really a farmer from Tsutsu.
No farmer could fight like that.
How is your armor fitting, my lord?
This will keep you safe. Much better protection.
Goodbye.
My sister saw another summer. Older man, armed with a bow.
Did she see who it was?
Said it looked like Sen. Ishikawa,
I thought.
I'm proud to help a true and care what she true. An archer with Ishikawa's skill could take down half the Mongol army. Along with any innocent people who stand in
on edge for too long.
The Mongols on the run.
That's what the invaders want us to think.
So you're a general now. Commander of the Shogun's army.
Think about it. The samurai chased them into the north. Expect an easy
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.